This is Je t'aime encore. I love you still. Or, well, I'm going to try to do it in French. Rehearsal time with the stereo at work for another 15 minutes, as usual. Okay. So this track is finale generated. So I made it in finale. It's a music composition software. So it's not going to sound the best quality. Like, it's definitely not going to sound like real instruments. But this is one of the songs that I would love to record this summer. And in both languages, but more so the original French version. So yeah, I'm still rehearsing that. I still have some work to do on pronunciation. But I've come a long way, and I'm really proud to share what I've done so far. So, c'est et je t'aime encore. Excuse me. Ici le temps ne chasse un été de pluie. La quatre éléments on a rue par la rue. Il y a dedans, petit jaune et grand effort. Je prends la guitare, j'en suis à trois accords. J'ai trouvé des jurons où marcher ce matin. J'aimerais vivre à Rome, oh, j'aimerais bien. J'ai planté des tulipes, un tas de croix. C'est tout, je crois. Ah oui, je t'aime encore. Mais où es-tu? Ici loin, sans même une adresse. Et que deviens-tu? L'espoir est ma seule. J'ai coupé mes cheveux, enfin dirais-tu. Ça m'a fait bizarre, mais j'ai survécu. On m'invite, on me désire, et je danse et je sors. Quand je danse, je t'aime encore. Mais où es-tu? Si loin, sans même une adresse. Et que deviens-tu? L'attente est ma seule. Et je t'aime encore, comme dans les chansons banales. Et ça m'est de plus en plus fort. À chaque souffle, à chaque pas. Et je t'aime encore. Et toi, tu ne m'entends pas. Merci. I think that was actually the most perfect, or the closest to perfect I've ever done it. So I'm really proud of myself. I mean, I had some... Okay, there is a little uncertainty at the beginning. There's a couple of words that I wasn't sure of. And even later on, but I think I was focusing so much on the ones that I knew I had trouble with that the ones that I didn't have trouble with before, my focus slipped on those a little tiny, tiny bit. But yeah. Since, I don't know. But yeah. Whew, I cannot wait to record that. And I can't wait to perform it live at some point. Maybe even with the queen herself. But yeah, so that was Et Je T'aime Encore by Celine Dion. Celine Dion. That's how to actually pronounce it. She's a French. Or a French-Canadian, rather. Huge difference. Excuse me. But, yeah. I have 10 minutes left of work. I could probably get in another video or two. Let's do it.